Part's kind of annoying. Hard to time this player perfectly. Also hard to throw the bomb so it lands up there. I'll just try to land it up there. Ah, damn it. Now I got blown up by the bomb. Great. Probably grab the chest, huh? Even though it's probably just rupees. Can't be as hard. Map's not showing any chests. So I'm gonna keep going through. I think there's a chest on the side in a similar area. Never mind. Down below back there, if you fall down, is where you caught those guys earlier. Yeah, I think this is the one. No? It's not the one with the chest of health, it's the one where you shoot the side by. Maybe I'm thinking later in the game. Or maybe I'm thinking a different game altogether. I.e. Majora's Mask.
Yeah.
We'll come this way first. Because of that. I have an elevator back up here. See, I can't get back up here. Which kind of sucks. Can I go back up this way? Oh. Yes, I can. Oh, come on. There we go. Run back this way. Hopefully I didn't jump in the lava right now. Oh, that's the one that goes all the way up. Bada 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 bada. Snack break, I guess. Listen. Holy shit, how'd you know? No, what's this say? Giant dead Dodongo, when it sees red, a new way to go will be open. Oh. That's just the hint for, progress. Not a bad I heard. I don't see any nearby. Just bring a bomb right here. Drop it. Probably more rupees.